Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Spader White, and I hope you guys enjoy the video on Sonic Frontiers. This is part number two, so let's go. I wonder what we're gonna do. What?
Return to cyberspace as many times as it takes.
Okay. Okay. Reach the goal, clear with rank S time, clear with 80 rings, find all red rings. Okay. This song, though. We got all them. Let's go. Clear with that rank S. Okay, try again. We're gonna try for 55. Here we go. I think I have to come back to the stage because I don't think we're fast enough. I feel like we have to keep getting boost. B rank, yeah, nah. Let's just continue. Let's go. There's a chaos emerald. Alright, let's go! It's daylight, no way, this looks so cool! Ooh, can't survive. Oh, it's up there, okay. Oh, no! Okay, that was weird. No. Let's get the first Chaos Emerald. Let's go. From here on, Sonic is free to explore the island and gather Chaos Emeralds, try solving nearby challenges to avoid getting lost, as well unlock more of the map and show more paths forward in Sonic. Let's go. The Explorer Treasure Box has been redeemed, the pulling items have been acquired. So that's 4 already? Dang. Well, let's go. Locate the red seeds of power and blue seeds of defense. Bring them to the Hermit Coco to raise Sonic's attack and defense. Oh, okay.
Amy, is that you?
Hello? Is someone there? Help me!
Hang on. Maybe messing with the ruins will fix things.
It's a heart. What?
Sonic, are you all right?
Me? You're the one who's only half here.
I feel fine, but that energy that was holding me prisoner went into you.
I've been infused with weird zappy stuff before. Besides, I feel like it gave me some kind of boost.
Okay.
Well, in that case, we need to get moving. If I was trapped, I'm sure Tails was too.
Good call. I'll scout around and find you later. Deal?
Deal. Be careful.
Careful? Oh. Where's the fun in that?
Oh, that's funny.
You are the key. Be empowered with this technique.
I thought it was like a I thought it was some kind of like Sonic would go forward, and then I thought Sonic would go forward, but then I thought it was some kind of like time loop thing, like Sonic would go in a infinite like a back and forth thing. But no, it was just him going so fast. Oh, that's so cute. Sonic talking to Amy. Oh no! Get up, Sonic! Let's go! No! What? Oh, it's just trying to collect a ring! Asura. I think that's how you say it. Get up, Sonic, let's go. Let's go. Let's go, Red Chaos Emerald.
I guess that's one of the Titans keeping Amy trapped.
What?
Whoa! You leave immediately.
Where'd you come from? Are you trapped too?
Do not approach the Titan.
Sorry, kid, but I've got a job to do.
If we are fortunate, it will destroy you.
What? No! No!
Okay. I'm not taking that thing down the traditional way. I'm gonna need the Chaos Emeralds. And maybe a little bit of luck.
What did I just watch? All right, I'll see you guys next episode. Holy crap.